Welcome to this video. Solve climate challenges and the perfect storm. The sufficient and ideal solution of all what threatens and matters to us humans fits in just one sentence. Regenerate forests and soils. This means enriching forests, trees, and its soils with stable humus. Stable humus basically is sequestered carbon dioxide through natural CDR, which stimulates trees, plants, and other biodiversity, etc. to gain an exponential amount of biomass, which in itself is a sink of sequestered carbon dioxide and the basis material for a much larger amount of stable humus, now at the direct disposition of the forest and soil. The natural, in-place production of stable humus in the forest can be triggered and stimulated by minimal manual work in trained teams, which best are composed of Amazon Amerinds. For now, I suggest visualizing the manual work as the pruning of a small number of invading shrubs and secondary trees. Create Amazon forest and trigger a little ice age. 1. In the past, the Amazon Amerinds applied a similar method and sequestered carbon dioxide into extremely stable humus soils, so massively that this method formed sustainable fertile soils typical for the Amazon forest, partial man-made soils called Amazon dark earth or ADE, and a change in the composition of the forest, partial man-made composition. This ancient Amazon Amerind man-made composition is part of what the Amazon forest is today, and especially responsible for its biotic pump effect that kind of creates more and more rain and cools the whole Amazon region. This same partially Amazon Amerind-made tree composition is also what makes the forest vulnerable and what makes the forest slowly degenerate into collapse. This is so because it were the activities, AD forming, pruning, thinning, creation of patterns, etc., of the Amazon Amerinds that triggered and maintained the natural regeneration of the tree species and the forest, as well as maintaining a structure and composition that sustains the forest. According to consensus, it was only the megafauna that maintained the natural regeneration of certain tree species. However, the megafauna died out many thousands of years ago, and consensus itself wonders why these tree species supposedly depending on this megafauna did not die out earlier themselves. In a way, this wondering of consensus is an indication that it was not megafauna that maintained the natural regeneration of certain tree species, or at best did not do this alone as consensus suggests. 2. In the past, the Amazon Amerinds applied a similar method and sequestered carbon dioxide into extremely stable humus soils, so massively that reduced carbon dioxide in the atmosphere and cooled the world into a long and sustained little ice age, sequestering 35 to 100,000 billion tons of carbon, CDR, a year. This means that when a forest area the size of the Amazon forest would be enriched with sequestered carbon, this would sequester, CDR, 35 to 100,000 billion tons of carbon dioxide out of the atmosphere. Such a massive sequestering, CDR, would 1. Solve climate challenge globally. 2. Save the Amazon forest from further collapsing. Research and solution silenced. This trial out and research was successfully applied on a large scale in the Amazon forest in the period 1984 to 2000 and was kind of silenced because of certain vested interests. I was involved in this large-scale research for 16 years. Our research team and research center were threatened to be processed and to have their funds withdrawn in order to silence the research. Under pressure, the research team had to abandon the research and the 1,000-hectare research area. Support research, solution, and action plan. No money is needed nor asked for. Passing on the link of this video or podcast to others could suffice to spread this info and action plan, and is by itself one way to participate in the action plan. If you think info could be interesting, giving a like or subscribing the channel, as well as viewing a few more videos that you think could be also of your interest, would support even more. We feature a 650 hectares beachfront model project in Brazil that is also a safe haven and a congress center with focus on security, autonomy, and sustainability that you can learn about by visiting its websites and videos. Certain extensive areas of this 650 hectares project are at the disposal of Amazon Amerindians and a place where they can meet and gather, like a camping site, however we need for them to make a timely reservation.
Applied in the Amazon.
The Amazon forest and its climate benefits would be saved from collapse, especially if a modern version of this method was applied in the Amazon region, especially the regions that already were deforested and or degenerated.
The suggested modern method, just like the tested and successful method, would only involve pruning, and this again without machines. The major progress and efficiency gain would be the use of drones, which help to visualize the trees and canopy where a team on the ground has no visualization. Important part of this result would be achieved if the agricultures in the already deforested Amazon patches would transform their low-producing fields, extensive non-organic and not sustainable agriculture, from, like, large-scale soy production, into high-producing kind of agriculture according to sustainable and organic agroforest principles combined with the ancient techniques of the Amazon Amerinds that cooled the planet into an ice age, applied outside the Amazon. If the method, first applied by the Amazon Amerinds at the time they still enriched the Amazon with sequestered carbon, was applied outside the Amazon region, the result would be the same, except this would not prevent the Amazon forest from collapsing. Such collapsing is going on because of ongoing degeneration, because of the lack of further enrichment that was interrupted in the past with sequestered carbon, and obviously also because of unsustainable exploitation of the forest and deforestation. Thank you for watching and listening.